I didn't feel welcome anymore. Up until that point, I've always been proud to be Canadian. A lot of people from around the world who've immigrated to Canada, and I always ask them, of all the countries, why'd you pick Canada? And they always said, because it's a beautiful place, it's a friendly place, it's a welcoming place. But then I was shown that it isn't. That there are still people out there who believe that Canada is not meant for anyone who isn't like themselves.